guys!
Hi guys!
Welcome to the Gabrielle and Amara Show. Today we are going to be opening 6 more windows.
6 more windows from our Disney Zoom Zoom Advent Calendar. And we want to say thank you again to Jack Specific for sending it to us.
Thank you, Jack Specific.
Yes, and we will definitely have the link to the other 2 videos we've done so far. And today we're going to open 6 windows, like Gabby said. So we are up to window number 7. And I'm going to go first this time because Gabby opened up the one that we did before. Oh, wow. Look, window number 7 is right here and it's super tiny. So let's see what's in 7. If I could get it out. Oh my gosh, my fingers are too big for the window. There it is. Ooh. This is Marie?
Yeah, Marie. That's Marie.
Oh my gosh, she's so tiny.
She has glitter on her back.
See if I could get it to focus. She has a whole bunch of glitter on her back. Okay, here she is. Got it to adjust. Sorry about that, guys. She is super cute with her little pink bow, and she has glitter on top. And we got Figaro before, and he also has glitter on top, just like Marie. She looks super cute. She doesn't necessarily have anything Christmassy except for the glitter. So there is Marie. Let's put her next to Figaro. All right, sorry guys, we're having some technical difficulties, so we're gonna do it this way now. And we are up to window number 8, and it's Gabby's turn. So let's see what Gabby gets. Window number 8. Who is it? Oh my gosh, it is!
It's Lady from Lady and the Tramp.
And she has a scarf. She looks so cute. Oh, I think it goes the other way. Yep, just like this. Look at her scarf. Her scarf is blowing in the air. She is super cute. Look at her. Oh, and look at her little tail. Okay, she's gonna go right there.
I wonder if we get the tram.
Let's see. We are up to window number
9.
Where is 9? Okay, I got a small tiny window. Got the small tiny window. Why am I getting the small tiny windows? There was nothing in the window. Guys, there was nothing in that window. There is nothing in window 9. Oh no. That's a first. That's weird. It was closed and everything too. There is nothing. Is it a joke? It's a prank.
It's a prank.
It's a Disney Zoom Zoom prank.
No.
It's an advent calendar prank. Okay guys, there's really nothing in window number 9. Oh no! Okay, so I'm gonna open up number 10 then. Oh, you know what? I guess I just lose a turn. You can open up 9, Gabby. Let's turn. Oh, you're gonna do it like this?
10.
We're going 10!
Woo!
Which is a bigger window.
Where is it?
We are moving this thing all the way around. This opening of this video. This opening is just all over the place. We're having technical difficulties. There's a window that doesn't have anything in it. You just got a big present.
Oh, I got a big present.
Let me see.
Ooh, is there any toys in it?
So, you got to put it together.
Oh.
Let me see.
Now we're not good at putting things together. Now we got putting together things difficulties. I think I got it.
Wait. All right, we got it together. It is a green gift box with some yellow ribbon. And this is how it sits open like this. So I guess one of the Zoom Zooms can sit inside like a little gift like that.
Oh, I'm a little gift.
Let's put her right there sitting on top. cute. Okay, so now it's my turn and I'm opening number 11.
Hopefully there's something in there.
Let's see, where is 11? Yes, thank you. Okay, here we go. It's a medium size and there is something in it.
Donald, just to go with Daisy.
So he also has a scarf. His is a green scarf with
snowflakes,
and he's wearing a little hat and a bow tie.
And same thing as Daisy's scarf, star at the end.
Yep, a little star at the end of the scarf. Very cute. You can sit there with your pal. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so this is going to be the last window for the day.
Let's see what adventure awaits behind window number 12. Go ahead.
Ow. Oh, yeah.
What is it? Oh, it's two in there?
Yeah.
There's two in there. Hey, is that what was supposed to be in number nine? What was it? Nine was empty for me? Yeah, look, there's two in here. What? Yeah. This is crazy. This is so wild. Oh my gosh, I bet you this is what was supposed to be in window 9 that was empty. So at least we got it, and it's not like we're gonna be short one. And guess who it is?
Ariel.
It's Ariel, guys. Look at her. It's a tiny little Ariel.
And I got it.
And she has glitter on top. What did you get, Gabby?
I got Dale.
Oh, and look, a little headband. See the headband? These little, the ones that come with the headband, guys, the headband actually comes off, which is pretty cool. Because it's like getting two, you know, like an accessory. It's getting your Zoom Zoom with an accessory. Very cute. Okay, well, that worked out, right? Oh my gosh, this video was crazy. So, let us know which one was your favorite from this video. What was your favorite, Gabby?
My favorite was Ariel.
Ariel, me too. I was gonna say the same thing. Ariel is super cute, love her. So yeah, that's my favorite from this video. Comment down below, guys. And please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. We're going to do another opening of
the Zoom Zoom Advent Calendar.
The Disney Zoom Zoom Advent Calendar. And if it goes as crazy as this one, it's gonna be fun. Yeah. You never know, so.
Never knew. Please give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and stay. Doodle. Donald, folks. Toodles, folks. Giddy up,
Countdown to Christmas. Whoa.
Giddy up, Olsen.